this is a video how to get diamonds super quickly. As you can see, I'm at 58,000 diamonds. And I'll tell you a tutorial. How do you get a lot of diamonds really that quick? So let's get started. So the first thing that you have to do to get a lot of diamonds is go on the computer every single day. Now once you go to your electrical apartment or your phone, you'll see this computer right here next to that screen. Once you get here, sit on the chair and it will tell you how much diamonds you get. The next thing, what you have to do to get more diamonds is, let's go, Sunset Island. You can do pageants to win diamonds. It'll give you diamonds if you even don't win. You have to sign up for the pageant to win diamonds. You can get diamonds by voting for people. It's really not that hard. It's really not that hard to sign up for pageants or do pageants. So here's the sign up board right here. And here's this little beautiful lady that's telling you to sign up. There's 4 spots left. There's actually 5 spots left, not 4. But that's okay. Next one is Will High School. New campus and classic campus. Let me in! Okay, there. It's letting me in. Okay, so, as you see on the top of your screen, if y'all already know that, don't just blast me in the comments saying we can see it. We know you guys are not blind. Well, if you're blind, I am. I hug. And yeah, that's how you also get diamonds. So, yes, that's how you get diamonds. And yeah, that's all for today, my beautiful gamers. If you want more tutorials like this, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. And also, don't forget to win diamonds.